With the calls and conversations, accidents and accusations, messages and misperceptions paralyze my mind. Buses, cars, and airplanes.
If you gauge your career by how many people buy your albums or at your concert, I don't think we'll ever be in that place again. But you know, it's given us this fire back. I don't know, there's just something to say for having that back, that want to garner new fans or just prove yourself all over again.
I think Natalie still feels pressure about what's happened, even though we say over and over and over again, it was the best thing that, I can tell her that and shake her all day long. It's the best thing that ever happened to me. It's the best thing that ever happened to our career. We'd never change it. You're fine. You didn't do anything. And I just think she still feels responsible. And if she came to me tomorrow and said, I don't want to tour, I don't want to record anymore, I don't want to do this, I care for her, I'd say okay, I'd give up my career for her to be happy and be at peace.
Children lose their youth too soon, watching war made us immune, and I've got all the world to lose, but I just want to hold on to the silence that you make for me. It's okay when there's nothing more to say to me. And the peaceful quiet you create for me, and the way you keep the world at bay for me, the way you keep the world at bay for me, the way.
Well, great to be back at
Shepherd's Bush.
The return to the scene of the crime. And all week, the only thing people keep asking is, what are you going to say? Do you know what you're going to say? And as usual, I didn't plan anything, but I thought I'd say something brand new and just say, just so you know, we're ashamed the President of the United States is from Texas.